Okay, guys, I dare ya. Come on. Oh, I see a ladder over there. Do I have to jump up on this thing somehow? I already was up there. That wouldn't make any sense. Okay, I'm back up here. Back down here. Now what do I do? Now what does this do for me? Oh, I see. The hell? Oh fuck, there's a ladder right there. All those guys to shit. Can I get an achievement for this? Okay, I'm here. Now what? Oh, things open now. Of course I can jump down. Loading screen.
Dr. Freeman! Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead. He's relying on you.
Oh, we got snipers. On, get out of my way, you dick. You suck. I suck too. Run. Oh, got him already. There's no way.
Barney's old friend, aren't you? Maybe you can help him. Snipers trapped him up on that warehouse roof. He was going for a cache of grenades, but I doubt he can get to them now.
Cache of grenades.
Safer down here. Little we know the place is infested. The rest of them headed upstairs. They took their chance with the snipers. I guess they're still up there.
Oh, I took out like two. I didn't think of to get that many. That's another way to do it. Got him. I remember all these from Half-Life 2 Deathmatch. Multiplayer gameplay. Not, oh, I have the game, I've played it.
Would you? All right, thanks, Gordon. Now let's clear out of here.
Bring it on.
Oh, what the hell? The best to underestimate the enemy. Okay. Oh, whoa. Incoming!
Let me get this gate. My civil protection status still gives me limited clearance. Did you hear a cat just now? That damn thing haunts me.
The hell?
Get away from there! Watch the headhumpers, Gordon!
The headhumpers, what an attractive name. That was very stupid of me.
Museum or something like that. Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17. It's the main source of pain for this part of town.
Okay, great.
Building to open the gate. Even then, the suppression device will suppress anyone coming through unless we shut it down. Then let's go.
Guys. I'm done for the day. Thank you guys for watching my Half-Life 2. I was very talkative, but I don't know why. Sorry about that. See you guys next time.